Okay, you're gonna need a blank piece of paper. Then you're gonna take this corner here and fold it to that point there. Like this. And then you're gonna unfold it like that. Then you're gonna take this corner here and fold it to that piece there. Like this. And then you're gonna unfold it again. And then you're gonna take this two and fold it inwards like that. And then you're gonna take this 2 points here and fold it to that 2 points there. Like that. Then you're gonna take this corner here and this corner and fold it to that corner over there. Like this. Then you're gonna take this corner here and that corner, and then you're gonna fold it into the middle, like this. Then you see this two top parts here. You're gonna fold it in that part there, like this. See, like that. Now I'm gonna do the same thing over this side here. Like that. Like that. And then you're gonna take this top here and fold it like that. And then you're gonna take these two pieces and fold it into that two pieces in here. See, like this. Then you're gonna take this piece here, then you're gonna fold it up to there. Then you're gonna take this same piece and fold it to that point there. Like this. And then you're gonna unfold it again. Then you're gonna take this piece here and like that. Then you're gonna take the same thing like you did there. Yeah.